All right, so boom, my name is Kip, and we back with more Gran Turismo 7, man. And as you can see, we got the Nürburgring Endurance for the daily race, man. I've seen a couple videos, a couple people was having a hell of a time. Got dynamic weather enabled and all that good stuff, so we might actually see some rain. So I'm actually kind of excited about that, man. You feel me? So without further ado, let's get right into it. I ain't really got no time to do the whole qualifying. As you see, it's only 2 minutes left. And if you know how long Nürburgring is, I am not clearing that in 2 minutes. So just gonna start, get into it, start with the racing hogs. You feel me? We got the Midnight BRZ, my tried and true, my faithful steed. We just gonna, you know, hop on this thing. I think it starts in 1 minute. While that's taking this time, I do want to take this time to say I really appreciate the 200 subscribers, man. We done made it. It's been a pleasure, man. I really appreciate everybody who's been rocking with me and riding with me all this time. And, you know, look forward to more adventures. The grind don't stop, baby. So, let's get thank you from the bottom of my heart. While that loads, I'm going to go ahead and dial in. And my boy Jesus Love, you got 9 minutes. I can see, which means I can race. I need to see what the weather looks like. All right, I'm not in last place. Let's go. Yeah, the rain is coming. It's coming. Oh yeah, look at that. It's moving. I gotta check the good thing is we only got minimal gas consumption. Is there a mandatory pit here? I should have checked that. Damn, I missed. I should have checked if there was mandatory pitting. All right, baby, let's do this. Oh, somebody got the WRX. It was the... Here we go. Here's the weather radar. Weather radar. All right, baby. It's been about a week since I've been in sport mode. I was out with COVID, unfortunately, so I had to take some time to recover. Oh, that was my fault. Yeah, I'll eat that. Yeah, I gotta eat that. I'm losing it. Oh man. Damn. Oh, it's carnage. It is carnage. Oh, it is carnage right now. It's kind of wild. Oh, man. He's done. The Nürburgring is not for everybody, I swear. Like me. Damn. I still got this penalty on me. Here we go. I just gotta take it easy, you know? Damn. I ain't driven in about 2 weeks, so I'm hella rusty right now. All right, let's get it together. Okay, I got the penalty off me. What's the weather looking like? Is the weather gonna hit us now? I don't know, should I change now? I don't know. I guess I could wait. Oh, they changed now. See? I don't know. Did I make a mistake by not pitting now? I don't know. Oh yeah, the rain is here. Fuck. I made a mistake. Did I get tapped? Oh God. This is going disastrous. I can't even talk right. All right. Let's get it together, man. I'm already gonna have to deal with the rain. Thank you. I am in a very unfortunate spot right now. Here comes. I am in a very unfortunate position right now. Oh man. This is not good. This is not good at all. Take it slow now. my God. All right, this is a. Yeah, this is wonderful. By wonderful, I mean fucking terrible. That's not the pit. Yeah, don't ask me what happened there. Don't ask me what happened there. Just don't. I think I'll just fill up while I'm here. No big deal, you know. When did I do that? Oh man. I can't catch a break, can I? I was not paying attention. All right, let me lock in, man. Because to be honest, I'm completely out of it now. I need to lock back in. Okay.
Good lord. Oh my goodness. I don't think I'm gonna make it, y'all. I do not think I'm gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it.
Oh.
I don't think I'm gonna make it, yo. This is disastrous. Might as well just enjoy the scenery, fam. Intermediates, not so much. Can I do wets? Huh. Well, oh, is that an alien? So we just gonna go on straight wets now. Jesus. I can't do anything. Not like this.
Thank you.
goodness. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. I don't think I've been able to hit this turn clean. Even when the road was dry, I don't think I've been able to hit this turn clean. Oh God, please, please. Oh man, this is... Everything is messed up right now. Everything. Okay. Good Lord. I can't take this, man. All right. Well. I'm in a terrible spot. Damn, somebody quit. All right. All right, last lap. We made it. Damn, I ain't even get to finish. They ain't even let me finish, dawg. That's crazy. Oh, Lord. I did terrible. Nah, I did terrible. Wait, how they still run it? Well, I guess it's because I was so far behind that it didn't even matter. Wow, that was different. They had me on the ropes with that one. I ain't gonna lie, man. That was torture. Nah, dog, I can't believe that. That was crazy. I should have started earlier this week because that was my one and only attempt at Daily Ray C, man. Damn. And I went out like that. I got exposed, man. It's been too long. But hey, it is what it is, man. You have some good races, you have some bad races, but you live to race another day. And that is all in the spirit of good fun and Gran Turismo. And with that is the end of this video. I appreciate y'all watching. I appreciate y'all rocking with me, and I appreciate y'all riding with me. As rough as a ride as it was. God damn. Like the video if you liked it. And subscribe if you want to see more. And turn on the notifications so you know whenever I drop another video. My name is Kip. I'm signing off. Catch you in the next one. Peace.